Welcome back, Warriors of the Galactic Empire. Back to Star Wars Battlefront 2. You know, I have a spare half an hour. The day is not yet over. I figure why not just battle once more. I mean, look at how few worlds the Empire, the Rebellion has left. Four, three, five systems left. I mean, this is good. Oh, the crafty rebels. Alright.
Movement camp, Naboo.
We shall select a move over there, but first... It's probably not a stupid idea. Us to purchase a couple of garrison bonuses. And... Also, we should probably... purchase a hero at some point for fun.
Please select a fleet.
Right. My Gito, eh?
The Rebellion has used the energy boost bonus. Select
fascinating.
Bonus for this battle. Garrison bonus activated.
Alright, we're gonna choose the garrison bonus. I'm sorry, it might be predictable, but it's the way to win. And having more troops on the battlefield is always a prime advantage. Alright, let's go for shock trooper.
Enemy forces have been given enhanced energy. We have a reinforced garrison of troops on the battlefield.
Excellent work, my friends. Alright, come on, sniper, with me. Jeez, can already hear gunfire going off. Alright. Come on, my friend. You know, the textures aren't too bad, believe it or not. I mean, yeah, there's some dodgy stuff going on inside rocket launchers and stuff, but honestly, this isn't so bad. Alright, reload my rocket. Oh! Didn't anyone want to shoot those guys off me? Alright.
A command post is under hostile control.
Nice, got it. Alright. Oh, nice shot with the pistol and in third person too. Alright. Really? Alright. Grenade. Alright, reload missiles. Ooh! Nice! The splash damage on these rockets is always underpowering. You basically have to land it on people's feet to get anywhere. Oh well. Alright, it's time to go for a standard... I was about to say sword and board, but... I don't think a blaster rifle is a sword and board. You know what? We're going to play this whole battle in third person. I've decided. Filthy rebel scum. Alright. Oh! Wow. Did we not think of maybe killing the guys that were spawn killing us? Nicely done. Also, that's something all shooters have bred into me. After every engagement, reload. But it's like unnecessary, because the magazine on these blaster rifles is like 50 rounds, so I really shouldn't need to be reloading every shot. Oh. Oh. Alright, got him. Nice. Got flanking fire going. Alright, got the high ground. We learned from General Kenobi. Grenades. Ooh, sniped. I can't believe none of my four grenades went off. That's... You know what? we're going to try this in third person, because this is going to be an absolute garbage fire. Four shots to kill someone, that's fine. Oh, shield. See, look at that! That rebel soldier, literally after he shot me, stood over my body and shot my corpse. I'm sorry, but the rebels are the villains. Only the Galactic Empire has the honor, the decency, and the stability to restore order to this galaxy.
A command post is under Imperial control.
Good
their
stuff.
Reinforcements are dwindling.
Come on, troops. Last final engagement, let's push into them. If the tanks could stop having an orgy in the middle of the street. Alright, come on guys. Can't believe they didn't use any of their tanks. That's such a silly thing for them to do.
Their reinforcements are dwindling.
Oh, there's only one dude left who's probably on the verge of putting his gun in his mouth.
The enemy is losing at this point.
I didn't even know there was a blaster turret back here. And I played this game for like 15 years. Crazy. Where is this guy?
A command post is no longer under Empire control.
Really? One guy?
Reinforcements are dwindling.
Huh. Oh, because he took the command post.
To our enemies. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Wow, that rebel, I'm going to piss on his corpse now. We were literally 2 seconds away from victory, and that asshole ruined everything. And now I have to walk. Come on, guys. Yeah, blow his head off, please. Come on, tanks. Cut him down. Seriously, shoot him in the head. Thank you. Now, piss on his corpse and throw it over the ledge. It's not being cruel, it's what he deserves. Alright, well.
The Empire has been remunerated for its defense of my Ghetto.
Why, it's nice to be remunerated. Hey, we got 800 bucks. That way, we can potentially threaten 2 planets. Can that fleet... The fleet cannot get back in... We're going to... Yeah, because they will attack that world. However, if I move that fleet there next turn, then any future attack should hopefully be able to be abated. Utapau, my first conquest.
Select a bonus for this garrison bonus activated.
Alright. Now, I think the strategy involved here should be tanks up the main street. Now, they haven't unlocked any other troops aside from basic infantry, so...
We have a reinforced garrison of troops on the battlefield.
Right, let's go. Stay there, please, tank. Good. Alright, now, let's advance up the street. That wasn't me, that was the hull gunner.
We've lost the command post. Take it back.
Oh, they finally unlocked rocket troopers. Took them long enough. Alright. Cover me, tank. Ah, thank you, fellow soldiers. Please stop whatever you were doing.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
Good.
We lost a command post. Fight for it. A command post has fallen to our enemies.
Good. Well, no, not good that command post has fallen to our enemies, but good that... Please die. Thank you. Alright. Alright, come on, tanks. See if we can push some firepower into these guys. Alright, blast these guys. Our infantry is kind of engaging in close range firepower support. Oh, that grenade blew up against the tank and killed them. Oh, that one over there. It's alright, we can keep killing.
We've lost control of a command post. A command post is under Imperial control.
Good.
We've lost control of a command post.
Not good.
We've lost a command post. Take it back.
Alright.
Enforcements are thinning. We've lost a command post. Fight for it.
Which command posts are we losing? Alright, so we're losing the bloody street and behind us. Really? Alright, agreed. Tank. Actually, you and me. I'm gonna push these bloody rebel swine back. Good. Alright. Shoot that guy in the head. Alright, give me that. We just need to push into this box corridor. Alright, tank, you're gonna be burning out. Alright, that tank's probably gonna go down. If we can get this command post, then we can get our own tanks to spawn.
We've captured a command post. A command post for
yes,
the
that's what you get for being rebel scum. You get a shotgun to the head. Where did that guy go that was shooting me? Oh,
our
you.
Our forces have deployed a reinforced garrison of troops.
Alright. Ah, bollocks. Oh, I just got the regulator bonus. That's killing 8 people with a shotgun. It gives you this super shotgun. Which is something I loved in this game. It actually had old school kill streaks. More kill streaks. But they were actually very hard to get. So they were kind of a challenge. So things like, you got the upgraded blaster rifle if you killed 12 people in one life with the upgraded, with the standard blaster. Meaning if, and it went away when you died. So it was kind of a good work for doing well, but if you cock it up, then rebel scum, then you lose it. So things like the shotgun, killing 8 people with the shotgun gave you the super shotgun, 6 headshots and 1 life gave you the super sniper rifle. I don't think there was one for pistol. Oh, we won. I wasn't even paying attention. Give you the super pistol. Yeah, there's not one for pistol. There's rifle, shotgun, sniper rifle. Rocket launcher was getting 2 critical hits on the tank in one life. The super repair tool was given for splicing into 2 tanks in one life, which was good.
All fleets awaiting orders, sir. Utapal.
All right. That's about predictable.
Select a bonus to purchase.
Alright.
Garrison bonus purchase. Garrison bonus purchase. All fleets on standby. Movement.
We're going to deselect from Utapal.
Awaiting coordinates, sir. Tatooine.
Yes.
The invasion of Tatooine has begun. Select a bonus for this battle. Garrison bonus activated.
Yeah, that's the smartest one for us to do in this particular case. The windy corners and narrow streets and the rooftop snipers are going to prove to be more troublesome. Now, we'll standard blaster rifle for
our
this one.
Garrison has been reinforced with additional troops.
Making repairs to the turret.
Hey, this is actually music that you heard on Tatooine. That's kind of cool. Oh, we get the Jawas. Really? Oh, that's kind of cool. Hoping that those grenades will buy off potential attackers. Nice! That was an excellent grenade. I always remember this bar being bigger. Also, at least they cleaned up Greedo's corpse.
A command post is under Imperial
nice.
Control. The enemy is losing reinforcements. A command post is no longer under Empire control.
There's the ebb and flow of battle. Right. Right. Careful, engineer. Nice that those gunners have no accuracy. Oh, why am I reloading? I only have 20 bullets left. Thank you for the free ammunition. Alright, seriously, turret, die. Did I blow up the turret? The turret is gone, that's good. Alright,
A command post is under Imperial control. The enemy is losing reinforcements.
That's better. That's the type of stuff we need with sniping. Right. Need a bit of healing. It's nice that there was free health stations around the battlefield, but there was also engineers. So you could kind of... You could kind of run off and do your own thing, but you could also... Oh! Seriously? Stormtroopers need to stay out of the way of sniper fire. Haven't got a good readout over here. What was he... Ah, one of those bloody filthy rebels with his grenades. Alright. I need more... More rebels need to die. I didn't even... What? Is it? Okay, there is a Star Destroyer flying above the planet. It's just, it's glitching in and out of reality. It's an Imperial cloaking device. Thank you. Wow, that was a rather impressive run of sniper rifle kills. I wonder if I can, if I'm going for headshots, see if I can get the marksman bonus. Now that's the endurance bonus, I think that's killing 10 people in one life. That's what we wanted. Now, if we swap, it shouldn't have... Shit, I don't want to die. It should give us the upgraded sniper rifle. Why is it not giving us the upgraded sniper rifle? We got the marksman award. Normally what you do is you scroll away and scroll back and it gives you the upgraded marksman rifle. Maybe I need to...
Nothing can stop the Empire.
Weird. Alright. Oh, really? Stood in front of my sniper rifle. I'm so confused as to where the... I should have gotten that upgraded sniper rifle bonus, but oh well. Now, I'm guessing there will be a enemy on one of the sail barge guns. And there was. Dead now. Oh, beautiful stuff. See, the Empire is just unstoppable killing machine. And the funny thing, I've actually set all of the enemy troops to advanced difficulty. So, this is literally a whitewash because... Well, it's a whitewash because I'm a human going up against 2005 AI. But even so, it's still a whitewash. Which I like it. Alright. One last battle.
Rebellion has used the supplies bonus.
Okay.
A bonus for this battle. Garrison bonus activated.
Quite agree. Garrison bonus online. Also, I don't even really think I need officers or ARC troopers. They're kind of unnecessary. I just need the main four core. Oh, we're launching tank, are we?
Increased supply caches. We have a reinforced garrison of troops on the battlefield.
Alright. Tanks. Careful, infantry. I appreciate that they had the tactic of, you know, Nelson in terms of just attack. But that probably wasn't the smartest move to rush your tanks right into my guns. I'm still paranoid of their bloody infantry. Bloody grenadiers. Alright. Nice stuff. Just check they don't have anyone on their particle cannons on the roofs. No, they roofs. Not roof. Not. Good stuff.
The enemy is losing reinforcements.
All right. Good, good, good stuff. All right, pushing up. Nah, I don't need to. There's enough glory and kills to go around for every one of the Empire's soldiers. Now, I will formally request that the Empire does something about maybe non-sticky armor plating. Because those bloody sticky grenades really, or thermal detonators, really are a pain in the bottom. Is that behind us? Where's that fire coming from? Hold on. Let's just get this back and go from there. You. Oh, my bloody shitty blaster did overheated. Now, I don't mean to be rude, but why was our tanks not killing them? Oh, actually, weird question. You wouldn't happen to... Oh, engineer. You do. Well, this should even the fight a bit. This is a beam cannon turret. Beam cannons are the most overpowered weapon in this game. Though I must admit, the turret sensitivity is very bad. The ability to basically instantly kill somebody and track multiple targets means that beam cannons can basically obliterate infantry that choose to get in its way.
The command post is under hostile control. We've lost the command post. Take it back. Our numbers are being depleted.
Well, we've got 85 troops to their 30. I like that they're now realizing the great threat this gun poses, and they're finally starting to direct some heavier firepower towards it. Holy crap, we're losing? I don't mean to be rude, but how are we losing this many objectives? There's 20 of them left versus 60 of us. I don't mean to be rude, but is the Empire recruiting from the special school? Are we going around the high school dropouts van? No. The reason they're losing is because they're bringing all their bloody tanks, and while our tanks are doing piss all. Right.
Nothing can stop the Empire.
I want these tanks dead. Alright, one tank down. Infantry. Yes, you do need more troopers like me. Because I seem to be the only one with a brain cell who's realizing how dire the situation is and choosing to do something about it.
The command post has fallen to our enemies. Our numbers are being depleted.
No, we're not going to lose because of this bollocks.
A command post is under Imperial control.
Alright, one enemy tank left, all of our troops are too incompetent to deal with it, and the only tank of ours nearby is running off. Give me back command of my tank, please, Sergeant. Good. Alright, a little bit dicey towards the end, but we managed to pull it through. Alright. And I think that's a perfect place to end it for the evening.
Justly rewarded for defending Kashyyyk.
How lovely. Alright, my lads. Well, I shall leave it all there. So, cheery bye, everybody. Cheery bye.